Debo, if I ruled the world challenge, started by my cousin Danny, continued by my partner Tanner Bandana, my version, keeping that type of energy going. If I ruled the world and everything in it, as soon as you even brought the subject up, bruh, I started thinking, what if? Like, man, what would I do if I had a chance? I mean, damn, I would hate for somebody to make me mad, but nah, I'm just joking, I'm humble but outspoken. What you seeing is the version of me that's becoming focused. To tell the truth, I help my pops and uncles save the youth and all the other people out there that do it too. Instead of standing before a judge, it'd be a group of people. No one man should have that type of power if we all equal. And for the ones in the health system, I write a letter. They out there saving people's lives, you need to pay them better. Why let a person out of jail to put them right on tether? Let's find some ways to keep the black families together. To have to pay for education, don't you think it's messed up? The way they tax you on them student loans is like a setup. How do you live if you can't afford them doctor bills? They make you either pop a pill or see a Dr. Phil, and neither one completely ever solve your problem still. It's like the ones who speak the truth, they always got killed. Just look out when they see it coming, they start acting weird. Why the ones we don't understand, we criticize and fear. And then when they dead and gone, we want to shed a tear. Well, those are some of the questions I would have to answer. How many more got to die before we find a cure for cancer? America, the place where they can kill you right on camera. Attention, a new root of all evil. If I ruled the world, Cecilia yours, Debo.